So here's another daily do from your local dermatologist. So cellulitis is an infection of the skin, and it often looks red and irritated, and it can spread and grow as time progresses. It's usually tender, and you may or may not feel kind of sick inside. The first lesson is, if you notice something that looks like this, that's spreading, that's tender, you may feel sick inside, please go to your urgent care or emergency room, because it is an infection. And if we let it get out of control, there could be serious consequences for you. Now, in all things, they start out as something that doesn't really look like anything and then progress. So even if you've seen your local provider and they say, hey, it looks like a spot of dry skin, but it's getting worse as the day progresses, then please have it reevaluated. Guys, you look different than you did when you were a baby. Goes without saying. Well, all disease processes look slightly different from beginning to end, and we're relying on you for accurate history. So if you tell us that this red spot's been there for a long time, and it's actually just occurred, that puts different things in our mind as to what it is. If you tell us it's not really all that tender and it's very tender, well, that also tells us that it could be other things rather than what it is. So please be honest with your provider. Don't be stoic. Please be honest. Let us know what's going on. Get appropriate treatment. And if things are not going in the direction that you think they should, if they're getting worse, get it reevaluated immediately. The topic of cellulitis does not have to be anything that turns life-threatening. If we treat it quickly, if we treat it early, if we have a compliant patient who has feedback to us as to how it's doing, you're going to be just fine. But if we don't have this dialogue, things could go sideways.